wanted to be to her, right? That's why she was like,
oh. Yeah. Okay, we were doing the knees. Slow, careful. Circles. Then I'm gonna roll the breathing feet. Carefully, small movements, rolling to the toes, and then practicing grabbing with the toes as I get there. I don't want to go fast, and I don't want to go big and strain the joints, particularly the knees. Forward too much when you come up to the balls of the feet, so you're not here, but you come up and then lower yourself down, like hydraulically. So inhale, the breath comes in, exhale, the breath comes out. Soft in the shoulders, open in the chest, quiet in the arms, complete in the breath. Inhale. Inhale, clear. Inhale, clear. Inhale, clear. Exhale, unbuild the posture. And then rebuild the posture slowly with the breath. Only coming into posture with an inhalation. If you run out of inhalation, pause, exhale. And get back to it with another inhalation. Building all the posture, but for the legs, just the spinal posture. Let's do a little golden cock stains on one leg. Just right here. What do I do for Tai Chi Chuan class? Careful to come into posture here instead of just take momentum over to the side.
I
start over there.
You know what I'd like to do again sometime? I'll tell you something.
Thanks. So Chris, we're inhaling to here where the hands are. Help us remind. Be reminded of that. Inhale. Neutral. Exhale. Inhale. Full of breath. Exhale. Step back. You want to come forward so you have more steps back to go? Yeah. Just so you have more practice if you want. So checking in that you're not reaching here and becoming lordotic or holding the breath or losing your alignment or balance. Most of that can be addressed with a small step, a stable step, not a reaching step. Easy, gentle with the breath reminds easy, gentle with the mind achieves easy, gentle with the action. Easy, gentle with the breath leads easy, gentle with the chi. Results in easy, gentle in the action. That's good, that's good. And I have a sensation of fullness at the end of the posture here, right? Erect, full, settled, soft. card again. Tide, drawing into oneself and expressing out from oneself. Tide draws in, tide rolls out. This is an easy one to end up leaning both fore and aft, which we do not wish to be doing. Last one, I'm gonna go sideways. Actually, I'll turn this way, but you can mirror me if you want. Just because I'm sweeping the heart, clearing the groin, or the lower jaw, or the quad, lower down TN. Sweeping the heart, clearing the lower, sweeping the heart. Each time meeting and then greeting the earth, then giving over the weight. Meet, greet, and then ask a favor. Each step, a practice of embodied consciousness. Feel this expressiveness in the rotation of the trunk. Feel the knees protected from that rotation through their own stolid care for themselves. Allowing the trunk to be free to rotate, to express from the spine. The arms through their sweep. Wave hands like clouds. Try a little bit more here as we wind it up. Cheers. I think I'll just face camera if you want to as well instead of you. Just we're gonna go through commencement. Old standby. Let's important movement in our Tai Chi Chuan form. That's why it's at the beginning. Letting the breath enter the body and diffuse through the tissues. Feel the action of the lung. It percolates moisture down through. You'll see this at the start of your Tai Chi Chuan form, just the once. But boy, you could do worse than to practice this a whole bunch, just as a tone practice. Careful not to have the weight drawn forward into the toes, and be settled in your stance. Feel the weight of the body evenly over the feet. We want to feel that we're in a position where we need a bare minimum of consciousness to maintain our balance, because we've built a wise posture in pristine alignment, and our mind is harmonized with that idea. Mind in Tai Chi is not interested in T-O-O, anything. Too far, too low, too fast, too big, too small. It's interested in T-W-O, yin and yang, and perfect balance. So mind being harmonized, interested in T-W-O, helps the body stay where we've built it. The body is not being challenged by the mind and its excitations and expectations. We're just standing here, moving our arms, letting the breath come through us like the breeze through a forest. Sanctifying, neutrifying, clarifying, and passing out the other side, ripe with green. It's the rotting and ripening energies of the stomach and spleen that feed the lungs. Just as the rotting and ripening in the forest feeds the lungs of the forest, those trees. Let's try and invite or observe the upwelling energy through the legs. Here. Exhale. Upwelling energy in the legs. The earth's energy. And here. If you're able to feel it, you may feel it coming up the inner legs. And then down the outer legs. If not, that's all right. There's no wrong way to eat dessert. Just breathe. Inhale. Exhale. Head suspended, buttocks soft, knees bent, shoulders melting, elbows sinking, wrists buoyant, palms hollow. Clear. That's a nice forest version to do. Last time we'll step our left foot in. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you if you're still there. Or even if you're not, thank you.